बहुत शुक्रिया आप सब आए। हे मनीष, दिस माय रॉक स्टार नली एलेक्स एलेक्सिस एलेक्सिस एंड एलेक्सा देयर कजिन्स। वन इज अवेलेबल ऑन अमेज़न एंड वन इज अवेलेबल ऑन दिस स्टेज। ऑसम केमिस्ट्री बिटवीन Manish is a rock star and she's equally a rock star. Alexis, sensual video as you may agree. But then the song is like that and you know, Ajay met me in July. हमने ये गाना किया और हमें ये नहीं पता था कि इसका अंजाम इस खूबसूरती से कल्मिनेट होगा वैलेंटाइंस डे पर। तो मुझे बहुत मज़ा आया गाने में and they've enjoyed it too and we presented this song now and it's for you to take it away, keep it in your hearts and you know, give us your thumbs up. I'll let Manish and Alexis talk and I'll come back and sing the mukhra for you.
Yes, Manish, please. Okay, Alexis.
So when I heard this song, I really loved it, and especially sir singing the song and being a part of this song was amazing. So I just did it, and we both, being this actor has been so cooperative, and working with him was amazing. It was so comfortable enough to make this product come out, and wishing more and more best of luck from all of you. Thank you, Manish.
All right, so the minute I got to know that Aziz called me up, the director of the video, and he told me it's Kunal Ganja wala video, maine kaha are yaar ye to karna padega. Upar se speciality ye hai ki sir jab bhi gaate hain to kabhi hont bheeg jate hain, kabhi pyar ki barish hone lagti hai, pata nahi kya connection hai geelepan se ye. And it's fabulous that you know we got to work for his video. Ajay sir produced this video and brought us all together. It is fabulous. And this little one here, she's a friend for life. जितना set पे जितना sensuality देखा उससे कहीं ज़्यादा बकबक हुई है, because लड़की बकबक करना बंद ही नहीं करती है. And yeah, it was, we had a lot of fun shooting it, and I hope you have a lot of fun enjoying it. And it's like the apt time for this video to come out, the Valentine's Day. So I hope this brings in more romance to your hearts. Yeah, thank you so much.
I want to say something that when I met Manish. Recently, I was singing for another film of his, and that's the first time I met him, because recording के time पे obviously मैं सिर्फ अजय को मिला है. Then the idea, when the song got recorded, थोड़ा इसका volume बढ़ाएंगे, थोड़ा बढ़ा दें. So at that time, you know, I just sang it and I gave it my heart and soul. तो हमें, but the moment I met him, about both, they're both very natural actors, and he's really, really nuts. You know, he loves doing what he does. I don't know her, but I've only seen her through the video. But I don't know. I hope he takes it as a compliment. But the madness that Ranveer Singh has, this boy has exactly the same madness. He is made for the film industry.
Yay!
He is not apologetic. He is not apologetic about being himself. He is not apologetic at all about how he dresses up, how crazy his dressing is, or how cool his dressing is, or how you know, he's just himself, and he's very bold. You know, like you see him, it's almost like he knows he's a star, and God bless him.
Thank you.
And so, see, with her acting, I feel the same. They both really vibe well. And once I get to know her, whenever when we work further, I'll comment post, because he'll sound very filmy if I say, yeah, she's also like that. But I'm an honest guy. But I know him, and he's nuts.
And I'll intervene here, which Mr. Kunal just mentioned at a radio interview. The same thing what he's saying now, that you know, Manish reminds me of Ranveer Singh.
And no offense, because I think Ranveer Singh is the first superstar who's absolutely nuts in a good way. His sense of dressing is like crazy and so cool. It's like both extremes. And he loves being himself. He wears like yellow clothes and chashmas and but then Agra. That's so good. Yeah, everything, and he's not apologetic about it. So you know, he's always putting his whatever step forward with as much suave and confidence, and I see that streak in him. And you know, God bless, and I hope this product as well, and I hope Abhishek Films as a record label, as you know, does very well and gives opportunities to all of us who've been around and new people. And I wish Ajay, the very best.
Thank you so much. So sir, can we have a
of course
line of this?
Of course, I will. I'll sing the whole mukha.
Yes.
तो हमने ये जुलाई में रिकॉर्ड किया था, तो ये कल ही प्रोडक्ट मेरे पास आया है. बिकॉज़ ही इज बीन बिजी मेकिंग द फिल्म, सो आई विल सिंग, आई विल सिंग द होल मुखड़ा. माय गॉड, आई विल गेट ऋषि. ऋषि, यू वांट टू कम अप ऑन स्टेज? ऋषि इज अ वेरी डियर फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन, वी बोथ वेरी डियर फ्रेंड्स. ऋषि विल प्ले अ लिटिल गिटार एंड आई विल सिंग. व्हाई नॉट? व्हाई वुड ही हैव सिंग? दिस वाज अनप्लान्ड. He was at the, you know, a last moment, so you can only call your best friend and say, can you help me?
That's right. Well, I'm very happy that I'm doing something nice, and I'm doing something with such fun people. And, you know, Manish and Alexis are like an integral part of, you know. And the funny thing is, if one may say superstitious, when I did Bheege Hont or when I did Hamdam, I didn't know who I was singing for. So when I did this song, the common part is I didn't know who I was singing for. So maybe that is like a superstitious factor. And so, you know, I had no idea how Imran looked or Malika Sheravat looked, or for that matter, you know, because it was Vivek's first film also, Sathiya, so, and a few more songs like that.
So you see the video being doing justice to your...
Well, yeah, it's fun, and it's, I think it'll grow, and you know, they're exactly personifying what the lyrics say. So jo gana hai, jo wo usi ko jee rahe hai, so it's fun. Yeah.
It was like a dream come true. I've been this was like a fanboy moment for me. Let you know that it was Kunal sir coming. I had a lot more. Yeah. All right. So I had a lot of questions also for Kunal sir. So when we were singing for, he was singing for the film. We had this question that ये जो नशीली आवाज है और ये जो नशीला surname है वो कहाँ से आता है? So we had a lot of these things to ask him and stuff. So for me it was like a fanboy moment, and I was like, oh wow, it's Kunal Ganjawala. Let's just do it and stuff.
Yeah,
and here we are. And then we had Alex, and that this was like again a pleasant surprise. This I knew, this I didn't know. So it was a pleasant surprise, and I think I have a friend for life. मुझे ये उम्मीद है कि जितने भीगे होंठ तेरे जो कपल्स के लिए यूजफुल था, उनको हार्टवार्मिंग था, आई थिंक इट्स द सेम थिंग. इट्स हिज वॉइस, द टेक्सचर ऑफ हिज वॉइस मेक्स यू फील रोमांटिक, एंड आई थिंक इट्स गोइंग टू टेक एवरी कपल इनटू दैट जोन.
मैं आपको एक चीज बताता हूँ, आपने पूछा कपल्स, तो कपल्स क्या, आपने कपल्स का, कपल्स की कैपिंग नहीं किया आपने. कपल्स वो 16 साल के भी हो सकते हैं और 76 इयर्स के भी हो सकते हैं. तो बिकॉज अक्सर क्या होता है, मैं आपको बताता हूँ, अभी मैं परसों में कोल्हापुर में था, तो वहाँ पे जब मैं क्राउड में एंटर हुआ, जब हमदम ओ हमदम गाने में, तो उसके बाद क्राउड में 80 साल बूढ़ा आदमी मेरे को कान में आके बोलता है, अब भीगे होंठ कब गा रहे हो? तो कहने का मतलब, एंड आफ्टर द कॉन्सर्ट व्हेन आई मेंशन दिस ऑन स्टेज, व्हेन आई वेंट 3-4 सॉन्ग्स लेटर आई डिड भीगे होंठ, सो आई सेड देयर 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 दैट्स यू, देयर वर अबाउट 5000 पीपल, एंड ही स्टूड अप एंड ही सेड यस यस मीच आए, तो मीच आए. सो द थिंग इज, यू नो, नॉट जस्ट वैलेंटाइंस डे, बट दिस इज अ सॉन्ग for love. You know, it's fun, and it's about a moment, and that moment can come on 14th March, but yes, we've chosen 14th Feb because, yeah, the kids like 14th Feb, but we are talking 365 24/7.
Yeah, yes. That's what I was going to say. Okay, Alex, right. You want to add anything, like how was your whole journey throughout the shoot and everything?
Like, it was amazing, of course, because I heard that it was Sir's song, so I was really excited. I'm going to be a part of it. Then I got to know Manish is there. I used to watch his serials. So I was like, okay, I had a big crush on him. So I was like, okay,
oh,
it's him. And then
I didn't know this.
So then I got to know him performing with him. It was really good. And the entire video has come out so well. So that's even more great.
Yep. Yeah.
And the best part is we shot this video in less than a day.
Yeah.
It was like, you know, it was quick. So the chemistry you see, or the everything that is, like Aziz did a fabulous job.
Exactly.
The entire production did a fabulous job. It was bang in there, and
yep,
we got this product. So we're really happy about it. Yep.
Okay, Manish, you have seen any TV series, movies, etc. But album experience, how was it? How enjoyable was it? Like, it's a
I totally loved it because it's been a long time, because television doesn't permit you time to do anything beyond.
True.
So this was my opportunity, and it was Aziz, you know, he's my bachpan ka friend, and I know he always does a fabulous job. So I was like, chal, let's just jump into it. And then he's like, wait a sec, I have a temptation for you. Like, what? Then he took his name. I was like, yeah, I'm doing it. Of course I'm doing it. So that's how the thing is. And it was like coming back to music videos after ages, because I have done music videos when, you know, it was the thing then, you know.
Yeah.
In between, it kind of got diluted. And yeah. I'm hoping that, you know, the world of music videos come back again.
Yeah, and today singles are, it's a great thing because you don't have to do 7 songs or 8 songs. You compile. एक एक गाना करके आप सिंगल रिलीज कर सकते हो एंड डू लाइक अ ईपी फर्स्ट और उसके बाद यू नो चार गाने करो फिर मे बी 8-10 songs. सो इट्स अ ग्रेट टाइम फॉर इंडिपेंडेंट म्यूजिक एंड अपेक्षा इज लॉन्चिंग देमसेल्व्स एंड यू नो इट्स ग्रेट फन गुड प्रोडक्ट्स डोंट कम दैट ईजी एंड यू नो आई एम ग्लैड दिस टीम केम टुगेदर एंड बिकॉज वी डू अ लॉट ऑफ सॉन्ग्स वो कभी दे नेवर सी द लाइट ऑफ डे सो आई एम हैप्पी दैट दिस सॉन्ग काइंड ऑफ स्केल्ड इटसेल्फ अप टू दिस पॉइंट
नहीं वो हम लोग शेयर नहीं करते
मैं आपको बताता हूँ वैलेंटाइंस डे के दिन मुझे कॉल आया था यार रहमान सर के पास से ओ हमदम सुनियोरे के लिए मैं एम्पायर स्टूडियोज़ में आवारा पागल दीवाना का गाना कर रहा था सुनिधि और उदित नारायण जी के साथ फॉर मिस्टर अनु मलिक और दैट्स व्हेन शाद केम एंड मेटास शाद अली केम एंड मेटास एट एम्पायर एंड ही गेव मी द टिकट्स फॉर द नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग्स फ्लाइट सो या दैट्स माई मेमोरी ऑफ वैलेंटाइंस डे एंड फॉर मी आई एम अ 24/7 गाय आई वेयर माई हार्ट ऑन माई स्लीव बट फॉर माई वाइफ ओनली बिकॉज यू नो व्हाट हर उम्र का एक तकाजा है नो बिकॉज आई सेड आई वेयर माय हार्ट ऑन माय स्लीव इन ऑलवेज यू नो व्हाट यू सी इज व्हाट यू गेट यू नो सो बट या आई एम ओनली लव आई एम नो हेड आई हैव इधर का तार कटा हुआ है सो दैट वे वी प्रीटी सिमिलर
या दैट्स व्हाई दैट वी बोथ दिस इज वॉइस या वी बोथ यस That's a huge, huge compliment. I totally agree with him. I totally admire that guy. With Bajirao, I became his fan because a Bandra boy playing that kind of a character needs to be completely out of here. And, you know, he did it, and the way he did it, he has my complete, dedication towards him. And sir, comparing me with him is a huge, huge compliment. And I express my gratitude from the bottom of my heart for that.
I Thank became so much. A big fanboy of Ranbir and I saw that streak in him, so I said it. Because saying this is not, our friendship is intact.
Yeah.
We are not going to get further mileage from each other, but we like each other's work.
Yes.
But jab Ranbir Singh ne kafi saal pehle award, jab usko mila, sabse pehla Filmfare award mila aur sare awards mile, tab jis tarah se wo stage par बच्चन साहब के साथ शाहरुख खान के साथ सलमान खान के साथ उन सब के साथ जिस तरह से वो पेश आए कि दैट ही इज फॉर हिम द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री इज हिज वर्ल्ड यू नो वो दुनिया है उसकी एंड इवन हाउ पोस्ट गेटिंग मैरिड हाउ दे ही जस्ट सेज व्हाट एवर ही हैज टू से एंड ही डोंट केयर वेदर देयर आर 100 कैमरास और नोबडी इन द रूम वो रणवीर सिंह 100% रणवीर सिंह है जो दिखता है वही तो वो मुझे अच्छा लगा
wow. Thank you. Means
a lot. Last from my end, like I just want to ask कि जो आजकल music का दौरा बदला है, like आजकल
अच्छे के लिए बदला
है. अच्छे के लिए बदला है, but एक चीज मैं जानना चाहूँगी, like आजकल काफी remake के गाने हैं
सारे पुराने
गानों के. नए composition हम लोगों को बहुत कम सुनने मिल रहे हैं. Why this is happening?
इसलिए आज हम ये गाना कर रहे हैं हमने ओरिजिनल गाना किया है अब दौर होता है ना हर चीज़ का एक दौर होता है ये भी दौर जाएगा क्योंकि कुछ कुछ रीमिक्सेस अच्छे हैं पर कम अच्छे हैं मैं टोटली अगेंस्ट नहीं हूँ पर थोड़ा रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी के साथ अगर रीमिक्स करें रीमिक्स नहीं कवर आज कवर्स हो रहे एक ज़माना था जब रीमिक्स होते थे बट उनको आप कवर कर रहे हो तो थोड़ा सा रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी के साथ कवर करें तो और मज़ा आएगा थोड़ा सा टाइम दे उसे थोड़ा उसको अंदर उतरने दे कि आप एक पर्टिकुलर गाना जो आप सुने हो चाहे वो पंचमदा का हो शंकर जयकिशन जी का हो ओपन एयर साहब का उसको आप थोड़ा सा टाइम दें उसमें फिर से एक बार कम्प्लीटली भीग जाएं या उसको यू नो ऑब्जॉर्ब करें एंड गिव अ ट्रू रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ व्हाट इज़ इन योर हेड इंडिपेंडेंट म्यूजिक तो है आज यू हैव यूट्यूब यू हैव यू नो तो मज़ा आएगा बिकॉज बट लाइक अ मशीन थिंग इज़ हैपनिंग के इतने गाने तो फिर उसमें कोई भी चीज़ बिगड़ जाएगी
And I think it's about the marketing also, you know. At the end of the day, we have to, you know, the corporates are governing the whole business. So the entire idea of selling comes first and then comes the making and the creativity. So it's always ads, so why not having the best of both the worlds, you know.
But ye koi nayi cheez nahi hai. Ye 50s, 60s mein bhi. जब कोई चीज चल जाती थी तो वैसा ही खड़ मीनिंग दे नॉट लेफ्ट ऑल द ग्रेट्स ऑल्सो इवन आई एम श्योर इवन मजरू साहब और जावेद साहब और गुलजार साहब एंड ऑल द ग्रेट राइटर्स एंड कंपोजर्स हैव बीन टोल्ड के अच्छा वो गाना बहुत सुपरहिट हो गया तो सर वैसा गाना दे दीजिए वैसा तब भी हुआ था आई हैव कन्फर्म दैट बिहाइंड द एज इन ऑफ द रेकर्ड ऑल द ग्रेट राइटर्स एंड कंपोजर्स हु वर अराउंड आई आस्क्ड देम आई सेड वर द प्रेशर्स देयर तभी तो बोले बिल्कुल थे तो नहर साहब का अगर गाना हो गया तो शंकर जयकिशन जी को भी वही प्रेशर हालांकि वो सब अपने आप में या एस डी बर्मन साहब को भी मदन जी को भी वो अलग बात थी कि वो सुनते नहीं थे प्रोड्यूसर का वो वही करते थे जो स्क्रिप्ट डिमांड करते
राइट
पर था तभी भी वही कुछ बदला नहीं
थैंक यू